This is definitely the summer of Gary. Last year, 2007, I jokingly said, it's the summer of George! The summer of George! And in a weird twist of life imitating art, George spent his entire summer in traction. Gary spent his entire summer in the hospital. So this year, 2008, is the summer of Gary. And I'll tell you what, I love it. I love it. I've done more things downtown and been more social in the past month than I've been in the past year. I tell you, this summer and I are totally in love. We're thinking about having kids. But summer 08 is kind of a commitment phobe. But everything is new and beautiful and lovely and gorgeous. Oh, speaking of new, everything is new. Everything is beautiful and gorgeous. Scandinavian Sunset number 5. Do you love it? Do you? By the way, I will give anybody $5 if you can tell me what Scandinavian Sunset number 5 is a direct reference from. And I'll even set it up for you so that you don't think I'm trying to trick you into thinking it's something else. I believe that the quote is, oh no, my hair is a very natural color. Scandinavian Sunset number 5? That's the one. So if you know exactly what that's from, then I'll mail you $5. I'll put it in an envelope and mail it off to your house. Anyway, so this summer, love it. I'm doing things left and right. Oh, like this.
The moon is the same moon above you, aglow with its cool evening light, but shining at night in Tunisia, never does it shine so bright. The stars are aglow in the heavens, but only the wise understand that shining at night in Tunisia, they guide you through the desert sand.
And then this summer, for the first time ever, I experienced Pride. Now, I've gone to Pride festivals once or twice, and I've worked Pride events, but never have I been able to go to a Pride event, have the day off, and not have to worry about anything, and just let go and have fun. And I'll tell you what, it was amazing. Never mind the fact that I started drinking at 10 a.m. and for 11 straight hours had nothing but tequila. Never mind the fact that it started raining at one point, and by raining I mean torrential downpour. Never mind the fact that the parade was stalled for an hour because somebody fell off a float and broke her leg. I had an amazing time. I was drenched from head to toe. I was swimming in tequila. I was surrounded by people I hardly knew. And I loved every moment of it. I was high-fiving people like it was my job. I was yelling and screaming. I was having so much damn fun. I loved it. Here's some
lights, models, guest list. Just do your best, darling.
Remember, I've known you longer than your daughter. Champers are at you. That's lovely, sweetie. Can we finish up the balloon? I just want to die. That's so wrong. I want to curl up in a ball and die.
Bloody Abba, bloody Simeon, bloody Vogue, darling. Not quite, sweetie.